The right lobe is moderately hypocagenic and contains several more hypocagenic areas. The vascularization is decreased. There is a similar echo pattern in the left lobe. The decreased vascularization practically excludes the possibility of active hormone-producing disease.